Madison? Maddie, you ready to go to school and see your friends? Madison? Are you ready to go to school and see your friends? Say yes. Where are you going to go to school?
Daddy, take me.
Connor, where are you going today?
Kindergarten.
No, you're not. Are you excited? How do you feel?
I feel happy and really excited because I feel like I'm going to go out and play because right now, I'm not going to go outside yet.
Look at me. No, you'll probably go outside later. Did you get something special for your teacher?
I got some apples.
And they're in your bag? All right, Connor, how's it going?
Good.
What did you have today?
Well,
what?
I had kindergarten.
For the first time?
Yeah.
And how'd it go?
Good.
Okay, let me ask you a few questions. You ready?
Okay.
What is your teacher's name?
Miss Beesy. Okay. And I gave her an apple today.
And what did you say when you gave her the apple?
I said thank you.
All right. And right when you first went to the gym, and then you went to your classroom. When you went to your classroom, what's the first thing you did?
We played.
What did you play?
I played with the blocks, and I was building a tower. And then I thought that the blocks were going to be strong, but actually when I blew them, they fell.
And who were you building with? Do you remember anyone's name?
No, I didn't know anyone's name.
Okay. Well, I don't think anybody knows anybody. You have to learn their names, okay? All right, after the block.
But there was someone who didn't know me, but they saw my name tag.
Oh, you're right. Now look at me. After the blocks, then what did you do?
Then...
Hands down.
I forgot.
Did you read any, did Miss VC read you any stories?
I didn't at this time.
She did or didn't?
When the big hand was pointing to a 12.
Okay.
And the little hand was pointing to the, And the little hand pointing to the 1.
At 1 o'clock?
No.
The 9?
Like this o'clock.
Okay. Like, but what story did she read?
Like that.
What story did she read?
Kindergarten rocks.
Like rocks? Like you find outside? Or kindergarten rocks?
Not real rocks on the ground.
What kind of rocks then? Show me what it looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And what was it about?
And we were talking about a playpen because we are going to go inside it and play with the bunny inside.
And are you excited about that?
There's lots of things in there.
Did you read it?
No,
not right now. Did you read any other stories?
We read one more.
What was that about?
That one I forgot.
Did you color anything? Put the rubber band down.
Then look at me, a triangle.
I know. That's very good. Did you color anything today?
Well, no. But we did draw something.
What did you draw?
I drawed rainbows like this.
Like that? Very nice.
And then
nice.
We drew a house.
Do you know why you drew that? Was it just for fun?
Yeah. And I just did this because I love rainbows.
Cool.
And just
right now. Not yet. Did you have lunch?
Yeah, and the cafeteria.
Oh, awesome. And how was that?
Good.
What did you have for lunch today? Do you remember? I bet you don't. Let me see. What did you have for lunch?
I had cheese and yogurt, a banana that was swimming on.
Okay.
And no drink.
What?
You guys didn't pack
me. You forgot your drink?
Yep.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Aww. You didn't pack me any!
So what did you drink? Questions, you ready? What did you think about your first day of kindergarten? Tell mommy to hold on 1 second.
Hold on 1 second, please. What did you say?
What did you think about your first day of kindergarten?
It was so fun.
Why was it so fun?
Because we're going to see a webinar the next day.
Are you excited for the rest of kindergarten?
Yeah.
All right, love you.
Bye.
Bye.